I'm having to admit defeat on this one. I got the axle out in a matter of minutes. I mean, not to toot my own horn, but I have swapped out dozens of axles over the last few years. Not sure if that's something to brag about. Regardless, German engineering has definitely simplified the CV joint, but to replace a boot is rather complicated because you have to disassemble the bearings, and putting those things back together is like one of those 3D Japanese box puzzle things. Needless to say, it's doable, but it's just becoming more and more of a nightmare, and I'm starting to question if I'll actually get this thing put back together the right way, go through the hassle of getting it back on the car only to find that it's not fixed correctly. So I ordered a new axle. 997 front axle removal video coming to you soon.